Revelio. Revelio. Revelio.
Over here, quietly. I am glad that you received my owl. We need to stay low and remain quiet.
Nassie, what's going on? Why are we all the way out here?
As promised, I did some investigating to find out what Harlow is up to. I followed him to the Hog's Head. I noticed him reading a letter. All I could see was that it was signed by and bore the seal of Victor Rookwood. And after you told me that Rookwood and Harlow were after you, I decided that you were the perfect person to join me in taking them down, for good. That letter is the tangible proof that Officer Singer needs. It is why I followed Harlow here, and why I wrote to you. I need your help to retrieve it.
I'll help you find the letter, Natty.
I'm glad to hear it. First, we must access the castle keep. I'll check the main gate, see if you can find another way in. I do not see any guards, but we should still try to be as quiet as possible. Harlow is here, after all.
I wonder what that does. Well, that didn't work. Perhaps something with a bit more force.
Descendo! Flipendo! Incendio! Flipendo! Confringo! Depulsa!
That did it.
Yeah.
Champion. Descendo. Accio. Descendo. Rependo. Depulso.
Leviosa!
I need to find a way into the gatehouse to open the gate for Natty. Dead end. Must be another way in. That looks as if it might raise the gate.
Oh. Leviosa.
Revelio. Accio.
Well done. I will be right up. I knew you could do it. This way. I will get the door. That is the main keep. My guess is that we'll find Harlow and the letter inside. We'll need to be careful once we get...
I hear them.
Yeah, restrain the beast!
High Wing.
Do you know that hippogriff?
Get these things back to her now.
Very well. New plan. I get the evidence and you free that hippogriff. Agreed? This is our chance. Go!
Blasted! There's gotta be another way to get up to the roof. Somewhere. I hope Natty stays out of trouble.
I dream of making a better world.
Revelio. Guardian Leviosa. Leviosa. Not the safest place to sneak into.
It's been ages since I've found anything worth poaching near Cragcroft.
Hello, Amora. I hope Natsi's having an easier time of it.
You're going home in a wooden box! Oh, I'm gonna enjoy this. I shan't be having none of your nonsense. Leave me like that again and you'll soon find yourself with nothing but posters at your back.
Revelio. Amora. Revelio.
Y-Wing. It's all right. There we go.
There you are.
Come on.
A lot more.
Hurry.
There's the Hogwarts Express. Must be returning from an unscheduled run. It's incredible, isn't it?
Exciting.
It was exhilarating, wasn't it? I wasn't sure we were going to make it out alive.
There was no need to worry. I had it all under control.
Were you able to find the letter?
Summoned it straight out of Harlow's hands. I will say, I did not expect to see him cast the killing curse at us. He won't forget this. Be on your guard.
Of course. What did the letter say?
That Rookwood's looking for a phoenix. Not sure where he will find one. But it also included Harlow's orders to inspect that castle for the poachers. Enough to connect Harlow to the crimes. I shall deliver the letter to Officer Singer. She'll have to do something when she sees it. Now, tell me, where did you meet these hippogriffs?
I've only met Highwing before. Poppy introduced us.
Poppy Sweeting knows a hippogriff. Of course she does. Poppy will be relieved to know that Highwing's safe. I came to the right person for help. My mother will be worried. I must go. Seek me out soon. I shall have much to tell you. I have learned of a wizard who is being harassed by Harlow. He may be able to provide the evidence we need to take Harlow down. We should speak with him together. Meet me at his home.
I assume you have news regarding the goblin you mentioned. Why don't we meet at the map chamber to discuss that and our next steps?
When you have a moment, please stop by the Room of Requirement. Deke tells me he has something to share with you.
Away, Highwing! Away!
Deke would like to talk with you when you have a moment.
Hello, Deke. Professor Weasley said you wanted to tell me more about the loom.
Ah, hello. Yes. About that, Deke has had a thought. He... Seems the room thinks you need more space for your beasts. As Deke was saying, he's had a thought. Now, Deke knows how you can test the item of clothing that you enhanced in the enchanted loom, and perhaps help an old friend in the process.
What do you mean?
A house elf named Tobbs works for his master, retrieving leech juice in a cave near Hogwarts. Tobbs' master doesn't let him leave the cave, and Deke knows the cave is infested with spiders.
That sounds awful.
It is. Deke hasn't heard from his friend for a while now. As the item you wove in the loom has an enchantment that might be useful, Deke thought you could test it whilst checking on Tobbs.
I understand. Leave it to me, Deke. I'll find Tobbs for you.
Oh, thank you. Please let Deke know what you learn about Deke's old friend.
Revelio.
Going to hurt you.
He'd better notice, is all I can say.
Perhaps I shall scout around Fellcroft for something to poach.
Revelio! Ortega! Confringo!
Who lived here, I wonder? This must be Tobbs's cave. I suppose I should head inside.
Glacier! Defender! Confringo! Capulso! Glacier!
Tobbs? Tobbs? Deke sent me. Are you in here?
Glacius! Confringo! Defender! Depulsor! Glacius! Confringo!
Revelio.
Looks as if Tobbs was here some time ago. He must have headed deeper into the cave.
Glacius! Defender! Confringo! Confringo! Glacius! Capulso!
Accio!
Incendio!
Flipendo!
Incendio! Accio! Incendio! Flipendo! Incendio! Confringo!
That didn't sound particularly reassuring.
Confringo!
Revelio!
Is simply too many.
Revelio.
Huh?
Feeling that house elf is Tobbs. Poor Tobbs. Left here alone with the spiders. That table looks familiar. Seems I'm back at the entrance to the cave. Tobbs's master is awful. I'm back from the cave, Deke.
Wonderful. Deke hopes you gave Deke's best to Tobbs.
I'm sorry to tell you this, Deke, but Tobbs is gone. It seems he was unable to avoid the spiders in the end.
Oh my. Deke was afraid of this, alone in that cave for so long. Oh, poor Tobbs. Deke and Tobbs once shared the same master when he died. We were separated. Deke always wished Tobbs had been sent to Hogwarts too. Deke feels lucky to serve such kind witches and wizards like you. Deke will miss his friend dearly and will raise a glass to him with a heavy heart.
I'm truly sorry about your friend, Deke.
Thank you. You are very kind. Deke could use some time alone to think, if that's all right.